Yes.
I have something to ask.
I saw its trousseau. The army. They're nearly ready. It's nearly time. We march to Baldur's Gate. I'm trained as an assassin, House Hekar. Perhaps I can serve as a scout or special operations. When the call comes, I'll be ready. Us? We are so many, and we are marching to Baldur's Gate as soon as the Absolute gives word. I've never been to battle, I've never been to war, but I feel so calm, ready.
Where do you hail?
Don't waste a step.
I was a farrier in Disarin Valley. Then the dreams came.
My brothers have the dreams too. Same as me.
You're mistaken, surely.
The eye focuses on you, taking in every detail of your appearance. As far as you can tell, it is a simple construct designed to provide additional security.
Road ahead.
What's next?
Please, Mistra.
Thank you.
ripe with magic. Path less traveled.
There is work to do. Surrender.
Allow me to demonstrate. Meet sorcery.
This is gonna feel good.
Time to push my luck again.
Tactical.
My faith will guide me.
Let's get going. right. What now? Seems simple enough. Might be useful. Don't want to draw any attention.
What's next, I wonder?
Mistra Rill.
Smell blood.
Nothing important is ever easy.
I'm heating up. This mate.
Get it! out of here, Cal. Even if I need to kill every bastard in this hell's pit.
I know.
Tale for the ages.
Wind back in my sails.
Can't keep me out. Let's see. Inside. Best be on my way.
I'd bet my last copper there's a pier nearby.
Speak up.
A lifeless eye stares at you.
I'm ready.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
No time to dally. Take you.
Can't give up now. Very well.
Did you request this post too? I'm glad I got the warden and not Zarel. Don't get chatty with the prisoners, mind you. The warden won't like that.
At the ready.
What's cooking? All right.
All's well that ends. That's a cut-off.
What's the story?
home will ever believe this. If not over, then through.
It's only a matter of time till we're served up to the necromancer on a platter.
Your feet fly fast, my friend.
Any luck with those tools?
Blessed Gerdul, I thought I'd never see it again. Thank you. The plan is to wait for a quiet moment, then bust out the back wall.
We'll grab the tieflings along the way. We'll need them if it comes to a fight.
You, however, are the clincher.
Once we move, keep the patrols busy. If the bastards spot us, all of bloody Moonrise will come down on us.
We'll move once it's quiet. Until then, be ready.
Get us out of here, please, before that headcase of a necromancer comes back.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Quiet! The rope is knotted tight. Do not distract me.
Boat's good to go. All that's left is to ship off. My plan for now is to hide out on the water.
Unless you have a better idea.
Something survived in this hellscape. You should have led with that. See you there.
Thank you. haste. Something's on my mind.
Be a dear and strike me deaf. Our guests are especially sobby today.
These are the stalking grounds of Steel Claw, Furless One. Tread lightly. Fortunately for you, the slithering vermin I hunt has my attention. For now. I intend to. I braved lapping waters and leaking ships to find this prey. I butchered many, and will butcher many more. But this one I toy with. I slice, I tear, and when the time is right, I will bite its head off and bathe in its innards! Luck is not needed. Merely patience and a thirst for blood. Hunt fast and hunt well.
Shot.
Araj O'Blaudra, trader in all things occult. A very great pleasure to meet you, true soul. Should you be interested, I have a particular offer I'd like to make. come back anytime.
Salutations.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
She sees everything we are. Do you understand? There is no hiding from her.
Let's see what this does. These boots have seen everything. What's up for discussion?
A moment, true soul. You use a spoon to stir the soup, Barnabas. Forget the axe, my darling. Now, how can I help you? Soft and sweet as pudding, isn't he? He no longer remembers his life in the wild. That is the gift the Absolute gave me when I stood before her. To rewrite the lives of her faithful. Make them believe there's something better. She gathers many threads for her design, but it is still her design. And Barnabas has found his place in it. Observe. Barnabas, sweetie, come show what a good boy you are. What would you like him to do? Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you, Barnabas?
You feel her will surge outwards and envelop the creature, inexorable as the tide.
No, Barnabas! We talked about this.
They battle silently for a long moment, the gnoll's heart drumming with strain. Then all at once, his heart stops.
Oh, Barnabas. I'm so sorry, my darling. He isn't the first to die. Her love is simply too much for some. I hope you will fare better when your time comes. Please, Zarel. And you will be called to ascend to the tower top. Many have gone before you, though not all have returned.
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something?
Winged brother took my meat. They swoop. They stoop.
Anything of use?
Dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Did you hear what?
Oh, thank the gods.
Did you enjoy relaxing here while I battled that wretched darkness? What were you thinking?
I'm sorry, we got captured by murderous lunatics!
I thought you were dead, you ass! Both of you!
We're all safe, Roland. That's what matters.
I thought my entire family was dead!
I'm sorry. We should have been here.
No, no, it's not your fault. I shouldn't have shouted. I'm sorry.
Thank you for saving me. And the two idiots.
Humble too? Imagine that.
He has no cause to be humble. He's brought us back together. A task I failed miserably at.
You went out of your way to help us. It's only right you get something in return. Here. I hope it helps.
Is anyone keeping an eye on those children from LDL?
Maybe not, Mom.
I'm not the best at showing it, but I love Cal and Roland to death. They're family. Thank you for bringing us back together.
You're here! You're all right! How?
We're two tiefling queens, remember? I couldn't leave my favorite bard without her partner in crime. I did have some help from an old friend, though.
How did you do it?
The druids back in the grove could have learned a thing or two from you. You should have seen him. He was brave, but also terrifying. In a good way.
I never thought I'd see... well, anyone again. Thank you. 1,000 times, thank you. One last favor. Take this off my hands. It suits you better.
Why are you smiling at me?
I'm just glad you're safe.
Uh-huh.
Hard to tell.
On my mind and, well, in it.
required, but it will suffice for now.
Things in Moonrise were bad. Real bad. Thank you for getting me out of there.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
The shadows haven't consumed you. Good. Gruesome, isn't it? I'm glad you survived the encounter, at least. Did you learn anything more? Chosen? That's three masters Ketherick has served. Our paladin isn't very picky. He's aligned himself with mind flayers. But I cannot see what he gains. Perhaps we can force it out of him once we have him up against a wall. Was there anything else? The Great General is paranoid. Good. That means he's protecting something. I'll wager it's the source of his invulnerability. He'd protect that at any cost. Was there anything else? Then speak.
Hiss! I say hiss! This is my territory, and you're in it. I'll allow it. I slinked, of course. You've had enough. Now go. Quickly. Yes. Good of you to notice. For my part, I have noticed the cleric is a liar. She promised me a bit of milk. Do you see any milk, do you? Nor do I. Disgraceful.
On my feet.
Do you need anything? Something to eat?
Too much. I can't wait for things to just be quiet.
It'll be quiet in the city. We'll have a little house, maybe a
garden. Do not give up hope just yet.
Perfect.
Oh, you made it. Well done. Steering a boat is hardly a challenge. And this place is near a beacon in the darkness. Now, was there something else?
Did I not already? How remiss of me. Here, that should cover your services. I have plans in Baldur's Gate. The work of many years' labor that will finally bear fruit. You should look for me once we're in the city. The name Wulbrun Bongle will be mentioned among many, I've little doubt. That's Ironhand gnome business. I am more than a part. I am its oil and gears. I am its purpose, its leader. We are inventors of the highest order, matched, perhaps, but never surpassed by the Gondians at the High House of Wonders. But our forebears were foolish, complicit with Saravok's madness over a century past. And so, we were banished. We're still after this day. The very one. It's the only mistake the Iron Hand gnomes ever made. And it cost us everything. I have fought tooth and nail to restore our reputation. Particularly against the Gondian detractors who live in glass houses. Our return to Baldur's Gate will usher in a new era for the Iron Hand gnomes. The realm deserves the benefit of our genius. Appreciate it.
The gods are watching me.
Perhaps the Belium is right. I should get some rest.
I'm coming along. Just not fast enough. Any word on my people? Like I said, save my kin. And if you kill any greys along the way, you won't see any tears from me.
To have a word.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Come here, darling.
I was so scared I'd lost you.
Me too. But we're here now. Safe.
Maybe not. But we have each other now. We have this moment now. Thanks to you.
couldn't bear to be around the others. They all seemed to be coping so much better than I was.
Like you want to say the magic words, like they're right on the tip of your lips. I sure love it when they beg.
Thanks.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale. Gladly. Simply follow yonder path, and soon you will find him.
Huh. So, that's what...
Very well.
In my years as the Blade, I've witnessed countless cruelties, faced unimaginable evil. But Dawn... He is made of pure hate. The Sword Coast will rejoice when the bastard's fallen. My father is somewhere in this tower. I won't leave him in Thorm's hands. And lest we forget, we've a devil to rescue. Two missions, one destination.
Not in a mere prison cell, certainly. My guess, Thorm will have confined him in the bowels of the tower. The deeper we dig, the closer we get.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. Gladly. Simply follow...
This time of night. There's an almost reverent silence that accompanies the peak of darkness, when you'd almost believe the dawn will never break. The cradle of eternity. The timelessness of lovers. That most beautiful of fantasies.
I will be. Soon. I am perhaps just one hard day away from being without any troubles at all. This may be my last night alive. I wanted it to be under a canopy of beauty and wonder. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter. But I'm not so sure. Babe or crone, coward or hero, death is assured. Mistra's forgiveness is not. If you knew the end was near, would you not want to ensure it had meaning? I am terrified. I will not claim otherwise. My face could scarcely conceal it, even if my words sought to deny it. There is no point in running from the inevitable. Better to meet it on my own terms. I can feel it. Ever since we set foot in this strange, corrupted land, the closer we get, the heavier my own heart becomes. Stay with me a while, will you? Day will come all too soon, even in this place. Yes, but there is so much to live for and so few moments in which to house it all. Damn you. Damn you for giving me so much to care about, our friends, our adventures. This would have been so much easier if it was just me, but it isn't. If there is a way, any way, to save all that's grown dear to me, I want to seize it. I just cannot fathom what that might be, other than to fail Mistra and condemn the world. Stay with me, will you? I don't want to think of it anymore, but I don't want to be alone either.
Hoping to speak to you, as a matter of fact, about the night you were kind enough to keep this melancholy wizard company. I wanted to thank you. I was sinking into a dark place, but you reminded me there is still light in the world, and I should care to look for it. You may well have prevented me from doing something very rash in the near future. Count myself lucky to call you a friend. Careful. May just take you up on that. Alas, no. The charm Elminster granted me requires my death as the spark that will light the orb's fuse. Making myself invulnerable, immortal, or in any other fashion unkillable would render it useless. Gods only know what it might do to the orb itself. Still, I see no harm in learning what we can about this night song. And if we manage to find it, the harm will be all Ketherick's. So, well worth indulging our curiosity.
Already, haven't you? Move on with your life.
So,